A major milestone this morning in the almost 12-year war in Afghanistan. Today, Afghan armed forces took the lead for security in that country, taking the handover from NATO and the U.S. President Karzai called it a historic moment. As of today, NATO's role becomes one of support.
We will continue to help Afghan troops in operations if needed, but we will no longer plan, execute, or lead these operations.
By the end of 2014, NATO Secretary General says he sees NATO's combat mission there will be done.